the beauty of cricket is it's available for everyone.
Cricket can be played wherever, by whoever.
Playing on the street, in the alleyways.
You'll want to play it more and more, and it'll be the start of something special.
Cricket when I was about 11, so I was at mainstream school, wasn't really given the opportunities to do any red ball stuff because it was deemed as too dangerous or whatever.
When I was growing up, I didn't really see myself as too different, although I was the only sort of girl in many of the teams I played.
I hit sort of 18 years old and I was getting in a bit of trouble and I was just struggling a bit really in life, and cricket came along again back into my life and turned it round.
There was always a lot of, oh, they must be scraping the barrel, they've got a girl playing for them. But I just used to love taking wickets. I used to love proving people wrong. And there's been many occasions where lads have given me a bit of grief and then I've got them out and they've not really known what to say, so that's always nice.
Sort of, I knew every time I went out to play I was going to be judged on the fact that I was a girl. So if I didn't get runs, it was potentially because I was a girl and I wasn't good enough.
We used to travel a long way to get to a cricket ground, and cricket was not a popular sport at all in Ireland.
My dad decided we had the talent to try and be professional players, and so he set up like a little academy purely to get us off the streets, and because we were in a sort of inner city, difficult sort of area. For me, you know, playing for England, I only play for England because I know it makes them proud of me.
I had a couple of county trials, didn't get in, and then my vision impairment got a bit worse, and eventually found blind cricket, vision impaired cricket. So from the age of 13, really, just playing that.
I lost my leg when I was 16 months old, and within days of coming out of hospital, I was stood with a cricket bat practising in the garden. So it's something that's been with me throughout my life.
And a ball hit me in the eye, actually, and it's the only eye I can see out of. And I lost all my sight for about 2 weeks. And I thought I was going to retire. I didn't think, you know, I wasn't sure if the sight was going to come back. You know, all sorts of life changes.
Whether you're able-bodied or disabled, just get involved. There'll be something for you there, whichever squad it will be.
Just try it. Go out and try it as much as you can. It's a great opportunity to have some fun with your friends.
Get out there, pick up a bat or a ball and go and enjoy yourself.
Setbacks don't have to be proper setbacks, you know. You can get over them, overcome them, and just, you've got the determination, get on with it, you know what I mean?